we try to use this opportunity. We know that the Philippines have a special team, great team they have, and we try our best because, you know, they use their own court advantage. We try our best to have a good game.
Questions for Coach?
Coach, can we get confirmation about Barami and Haddadi? Are they playing?
Well, Barami living in the United States, he couldn't come. Mm. And also, as you know, that Haddadi has a personal reason. And I heard that he signed in with the Zhejiang in China. Because he was engaged with the club. Because, you know,
how will that impact your team for tomorrow's game?
We try our best. We have some young teams, you know, we have some motivated players, you know, they try their best, you know, we didn't play very well against Australia. We try to compensate it, and tomorrow we make a decision to play better.
Coach, coming off a loss against Australia, how are you looking at tomorrow's game against the Philippines?
You know, as you know, Australia has experience, they know basketball very well. First of all, my roster, they didn't play before with the senior national teams. I took some younger, 4-5 new players, and I'm sure that step by step they will get better.
Coach, the last time you faced the Philippines, you won in Tehran.
We used our home advantage. As I told you, I respect the Philippine basketball. It was a game, you know, and we use it and we won that game. But this game is completely different because they're coming with some new players, Jason Williams or the other players. I know that in home court, you know, that they are different, and we have very good fans, you know, and with this situation, we try to surprise you.
Coach, a huge game for you also in your bid to advance to the World Cup.
It depends on the next games, you know, next windows, maybe tomorrow and next windows. As you know that we follow up some teams like Jordan, Lebanon, because same winning, same losing, you know. And I heard that today Jordan lost against Korea. And we have to see what's the next windows, you know. Will happen. Some teams qualified, maybe they will go with the young teams or would not be serious for them for next windows. It depends on everything. You cannot anticipate anything.
Coach, every time Iran lost a game, they bounced back with a win. Both Iran and the Philippines are coming off big losses, you know, so what's your take? Are your boys really ready for tomorrow? They mentally
I think
ready
you
for
are.
Challenge?
Tomorrow you see a very good game, very quality game with those two teams because both teams need winning. And I'm sure that tomorrow the quality of the game is, you know, up. I think it's like this.
Okay, we'll take one last question if there's anything. One last.
Coach, what are you expecting? This is a different Philippine squad from the one that you faced in Iran in September.
They recruit, you know, they took Jason, and I think they took Fajardo.
Yeah.
They were not, maybe 4 or 5 players, they were not in Iran in that situation. Fajardo, Jason, completely situation, completely different. When you add two new players, the teams get changed. And, you know, I think we are ready for the difficult game and quality game.